I like to call on the citizens of this country to take a moment, pause, and look at things from all perspectives. I urge people to come together in a civil manner so we can work and live up to our standard American ideas. I also ask people to stop the violence and looting being done in the name of justice.